Hello everyone! In this video, I'm gonna talk about the Negishi coupling, a transition metal catalyzed cross-coupling reaction. The Negishi coupling is the nickel or palladium catalyzed stereoselective reaction of organozincs and organic halides for the formation of carbon-carbon bonds. Even though organozincs are more reactive than organostannans for the Stille coupling and organoboranes for the Suzuki coupling, they are moisture and air sensitive, so the Negishi coupling must be performed in an oxygen and water-free environment. The reaction starts with the oxidative addition of the palladium zero species. The palladium catalyst inserts into the organo alloy. Then, the organozinc reagent exchanges its organic substituent with the halide in the palladium 2 complex, generating a zinc halide during the transmetalation step. Finally, reductive elimination delivers the coupled organic product while regenerating the palladium zero catalyst for the next cycle. Nickel catalyzed systems can operate under different mechanisms, depending on the coupling partners. One possible mechanism begins with the transmetalation step first. In this mechanism, the alkyl zinc species transmetalates with the nickel catalyst. Then, the nickel abstracts the halide from the alkyl halide, resulting in the alkyl radical. Oxidation of the nickel 2 complex to nickel 3 takes place upon the addition of the radical. Reductive elimination delivers the final product and regenerates the catalyst.